became a caricature instead of grey character in duplicate, Sonali. Actress Sonali Bendre said she felt her character in Shah Rukh Khan's star 1998 film Duplicate became a caricature instead of the grey character that she was supposed to play. She said that she initially found the role very exciting. Sonali added, every time someone mentioned the film, she gets reminded about how much a story can be get derailed. Duplicate also starred Juhi Chawla.